Oh, hi, Whisper. What's up? Wait, is my voice echoing? Oh, sorry about that. It shouldn't echo now. Oh, thanks for dropping by and thanks for the follow. I just figured out that you were following. Oh, okay. Thanks. Actually, I played this game last time, and at that time I gave up, but I'm challenging it again today. I think it came out in year 2018. Wait, let me check out. I'm not really sure about that, actually. Actually, it's 2019. It was released on November 15th. Oh. So it's 1 year already. Yeah, I guess so. It's been like this 1 year. I think the volume is too high now. Actually, it was released on PlayStation first. Oh, PlayStation 4. And they made it to PC again. I need two workers to climb up and secure
the cables. That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
My cow. What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Two times. I got stuck in the middle of the game, so that was when I quit. I just feel like I can beat it when I try again, so
yeah,
I'm restarting.
Out, though. You're gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
It was pretty difficult at first, and I think.
You are not approved trash.
And trash? Just not approved trash.
It's kind of like Dark Souls. Game. You have to like block and parry attacks manually. No auto targeting or no auto blocking.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
It was a boss battle when I got stuck last time, but I'm not sure if I can do it this time.
Sounds like scrap level. Creepy.
So bad.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Pretty wild.
Hey Cal, I'll meet you at the class.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
All right. Clamps Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
5.
Never flew this, but down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. Now, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just their lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yep, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. Miraculous. All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you're saying.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. Who's that?
I'll get us out of here. Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal.
Look out. This thing is barely flying. Hold on.
Were you there when I first played this game? Actually, the second time playing it on stream. Third time playing the actual game. Oh, really?
What was that back there? Was that you? Well, that was the force, wasn't it?
So the last time I failed to beat it, I'm retrying it.
I know! I know!
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Oh, writing your entry for that event? Oh, I see. Okay. Wish you luck on that contest. Okay. Oh, you want a hat?
You hold up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel. I've been working with you some time now.
Yeah, the story's pretty interesting, like too. Before.
We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
You don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe.
Grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on Nashidoa.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Cal.
Thank you. Where are you going?
You'll see what happens very soon.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Remember, just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
Oh, yeah, they have something in common, I guess.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
I will tell you what will happen.
This traitor will result in a charge of sedition.
So you don't have to worry about
yourself in. For everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward.
Actually, I don't remember the Final Fantasy story.
Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Agent, what's up?
Hear that over the comms? Jedi?
Well, actually, it's not the easiest level, but it's kind of easy. That's why it's
one way out.
Let me check what the difficulty is. Oh yeah, it is Jedi Knight. They have like four difficulties. Story mode is the easiest one, and then Jedi Knight, Jedi Master, Jedi Grandmaster. But I'm not really good at this game, so I'm just playing the easy one.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare. That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Get him!
This won't end well.
No!
I can take you! I can finish it!
Press the block at the right time, and he parries. It's better to parry than block because it gives a chance to retaliate. That's retarded. It makes sense though. Maybe did I come this way?
Get to the front. Stop the train.
Shot the coupling out.
Gotta get down.
I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Monsieur. death will be your last. This is the price of your arrogance.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Jenda, and this is my captain, Reese Ritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? Well, what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Set a course for Logano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicab! You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Yeah, it's like the story after the Jedi are wiped out. But I can't say they're all dead, though. Okay, Jin. I know it's late for you. Good night, Jin. They're all dead, but Jin. I see.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, General DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but...
Oh, hey, that's this.
My connection to the Force is damaged.
Thanks for dropping by.
When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
For a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
Go on, Cal. We'll wait for you. I'll be listening for Imperial activity.
I thought you said the Empire doesn't know this place exists. Hang on.
What are you doing, kid? Why are you creeping around my ship?
I'm just checking it out.
Don't you have stuff to do? You know, the faster you do your thing, the faster this is over for me.
You trust Seer?
Huh? And it's not my job to do that. But if it means anything, I don't take just any gig. She's a good one.
I hope you're right.
I usually am. Now get going, kid.
He agrees. What's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but don't they usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been a bit busy hauling you around the galaxy. But you know, you could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of Umbaran glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. Guy.
looks like a safe place to meditate.
Just need to focus my mind.
I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone.
No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think.
Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks.
Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
I sense something over here.
That's a really big bug.
After boggling eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD1 warned me. Alright, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. The zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work?
Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard.
Animal cruelty. I'd probably just not kill them if they didn't attack me.
That was pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay.
They give EXP.
Well, your scomplic is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. First, we gotta figure out a way out of this place.
Shall I change my lightsaber to green? Or red? Oh, it's not red, it's orange. Green better, is it? Okay, use green lightsaber.
BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. That's better. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? I don't remember. I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What was in there?
That must be one of the customized things for lightsaber.
What? Good job. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Everywhere we've been. I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Ganked.
Nice job.
This game is so difficult.
They're excited to discover for a giant creature that lives close by. A binog, they called it.
Still not easy. Even when it's a re-challenge.
Standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave. Where are you going? Did you find something, BD1?
Valor and wisdom. Oh, okay. Lightsaber stuff.
It's in here.
I still suck at this game. Need more practice.
Creature seems so at home here. Protector of Bagana. I thought that was you.
Yep, it's not easy. It's not really easy. That's why I quit last time. I was stuck on a best boss battle. You know, the second sister that came out in the first stage. Actually, it was like a tutorial, but yeah, you get to fight her again, and that's where I got stuck. Where should I be going? I can't go this way yet, so I think I should go down. Sorry.
Oh, okay. What's that mean, what?
New poncho material. But I prefer no poncho because it makes him look fat. That's why I don't really like ponchos. Kill point. Yeah, it's very much like Dark Souls. This is battle system. I think they adopted the battle system of Dark Souls. Cause every time the enemy attacks, you have to block in time and if you block in time, you can parry, just like Dark Souls. Oh, hey, Jackson, what's up? Wish our playstyle can be like Dark Souls 2. But don't you think it will be very difficult? But I think, yeah, it will make the game more fun, though. Yeah. So I think that has both pros and cons. Maybe they can adopt in some parts of the game. It will make the game more fun. Oh, and about this meditation system in this game, you can save when you meditate.
This tool
it's
is
like
used
a saving
by someone eager to reach the vault.
And it restores all the stims and health points, but it also respawns the monsters. Have you finished the RO daily? Nope. Nope, I plan to do it later. If I don't attack them first, they'll attack me anyway.
What's that? Can't get it to work.
Oh, wait. Why is it? Oh my god. It went all the way to get me? Okay, that's fine. Oh, whoops. You know why I dodged? Because when it glows red, it's unblockable. Oh, wow. That sucks. Ouch. First time I encountered this guy, I got killed so many times, but not anymore. Let's try to do something. I got raided. Oh yeah, I found a way. Where's the vine? No HP leech. I don't know if he has a skill to HP leech, but I don't remember him having HP leech skill. But if there was such skill, it would make the game more easier, I think. Wait. Dash strike, leaping slash. I hope they had Evil Dragon armor in this game too. Or even Hunter Fly card might work well. Parafish. This guy?
Reese might like these.
Oh, I could meditate, but I forgot to do it. Okay. Right, I'm out. Got to go complete my daily. Oh, okay. Good luck with your dailies in a row. Yeah. Thanks again for dropping by.
See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now.
Oh, hey, what's up,
Kenny? You must to reach me.
Oh, I see. You have plenty of rest.
Good. Now, reach my position.
Oh, you finished, Turkanim?
I did it.
Oh, nice.
Resistance and the Force is my ally.
Great.
Just remembering old tricks.
Can't wait to see it after the event is done. Okay, I just learn the wall run skill. So I think I can go through.
Can you show me that shortcut again?
Okay, I think I can go get through. Is it just me or it's kind of choppy? Oh, really? Is it? Is it playing slow? Wait, let me check. Oh, it is really. It is a bit choppy. I don't know why. Maybe my OBS setting can be not really perfect for this game. I'm not sure about that. But I'm not sure if it's gonna make me change the settings though in the middle. Wait, output. The bit rate is 4000 kbps. I'm not sure if this is too low or there's a problem with something else. It's watchable. Okay. I guess I can't change it in the middle, so I'll try to look into it on my next stream. Upload speed? How do I see it? How can I see my upload speed? Can I check it from OBS? I think it was like hey Mr. Combs. What's up? Thanks for dropping by. I'm good. All good. I'm playing this game again. Actually, last time I played, but I was stuck at this at the middle of game. So I'm retrying it after a while. Oh, you started Assassin's Creed from the first one, and you're on the second one now. I see. That's cool. I played the game very long time ago. But anyway, thanks for dropping by. I appreciate it. Yeah, Assassin's Creed 2 and 1, they were all masterpieces. They were really great games. Now out, since I can do the wall run, I can get through this. Not really all, but yeah, some of them. I even played Assassin's Creed Revelation. Oh, but I haven't played 3 yet. After Assassin's Creed 3, I haven't played. For a bit as well. Oh, no problem. Oh, dinner. Okay. Have a good dinner, Kanima. To play Black Flag, one of the best games. Oh, Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I know what that game is. Maybe I could have played it, but I'm not sure. It's kind of old, isn't it? For now. Oh, you plan to play them all? Nice. I might play it too sometime, starting from Assassin's Creed 3, because that's the game I haven't played yet. Ever since 3, I haven't played Assassin's Creed. Away. Wait, how should I get there? I forgot. Oh my god. I forgot how to get there. Let me try this way.
This area was used for meditation. There's someone familiar with the Jedi Order.
Meditation? Okay.
This bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Frustration. This way. Yeah, I remembered. Thank you.
back here. Something was in there.
Valor and wisdom. Oh, it's the new skin. It's a new skin for a lightsaber. Here? No, it's not here. Wait. To go to the this position where there's green screen there. This way. Oh yeah, must be this way. Yes, it's this way. It was.
Are you still there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably. Amazing. Got a scan? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy.
Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
Could have done better. Guardian creature? Actually, I don't know their names. So I don't know which one is the guardian creature. Wait. They have one monster that's like a boss. But I haven't gone there yet. The Bimrog, Oh, maybe I'm not there yet. Other side, okay. That big lizard, it's the big guy that was laying down. Oh, really? I think I know which one you're talking about, but I just don't remember the name. I might be going there a little bit later. Yeah.
Another one?
My friend, it appears the Zephyr had some interest in Dathomir. Strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place
boss
so
fight. Yeah.
Dark.
I still suck at this game, so I'm kind of worried. Faded mural. Okay. I think I should go inside.
Hi, BD-1.
Or oh, okay. It's not something. I should go inside. It's just a shortcut. I think I'll do another save before I proceed. Really? Sucking at this game. It's a fun part to watch, I see.
Should be a lot quicker than the way.
Wait, you know, when you see me die continuously, it may be cancerous. But anyway, I think I remember the part where I have to fight that big lizard thing, lizard kind of monster. Yeah, it was somewhere here. Let me try.
What is this place?
Are shut down.
The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Oh, actually not this place. It's somewhere close. How do I get up? To go back up. Should get up there somehow. Oh, never mind. Why was I struggling? Simple task. From here. Now I remember. Okay. What's this place? That I encountered that big lizard.
Smells worse than grease does.
Oh yeah, that monster. This one. Whoa! Wait. I was running. And I couldn't avoid that stupid leap attack. Ooh. Okay, this is why I saved at the last saving point. Okay, you died. Just like Dark Souls. Respawn. Yeah, I think this one's the one you're talking about, right? That giant lizard. Oh, but I didn't check its name though. Let me check the name this time. That stupid lizard killed me so many times I can't even remember to count. I would call this one giant frog. Yeah, it does look like a frog. And it even attacks like a frog too. Giant frog. Oh wait, what's that? Unblockable? Oops. Oh, I could avoid it. No.
Throw it!
It's just spamming unblockable attacks. It's cheating. But I'm better than the first time. I got this. Okay, so I didn't die so many times, right? Like before. Cool. I don't remember how many times I failed at first. Okay, goggling corpse. What's this? Comp link must be repaired to operate this device. Oh, okay. I think I can't open this chest yet. But isn't there any exit? Oh, okay. I think I have to just walk back out. Hmm. But by the way, have you seen the monster's name? I think I saw it, but I forgot. Wait. Let me see. Pogano. Researcher. Oh no, not this. Pogling studies. No. Creature. Binog. Oh, there's no data here. Okay, just move on. Look like Evie from Pocket Monster.
So you knew about BD-1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD-1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD-1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stain out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh. I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Breeze. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside
Bogdo. Oh, yeah, that was the name. That was the name of that monster. How did you find that out? Did you see it?
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it!
Yeah, that was the name.
Oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time
ago.
Oh,
I see.
I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pogano.
Oh, wait a minute. A holo-what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire.
That little guy?
What do you believe?
Reminds me of Jack Black.
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
As long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
He has some impressions that's similar to Jack Black.
Dathomir Zepho. It's your choice.
That's true. And a little bit of characteristics that's similar. Wait. Do I need to talk to Sarah?
Seer, can you feel the force at all?
Yes. But instead of opening up, push it back down. The exact opposite of what you should do.
Out there, I remembered something about myself before the purge. It was painful, but like I found a piece of myself.
That's good. You're learning to embrace the force again.
How can you say that?
Because I know what it means to live without it.
Okay. I'll keep trying.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Okay.
Time to go? Great. Hate sitting around like this.
Wait a minute. Bogano. Oh, wait. Sepho. Zatomir. I believe it was Sepho. Next.
You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new, back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So, what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Okay.
Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I could just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
If it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Bogano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zepho, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zepho, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
I can see you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. I'm sure you have a few of those.
Prof. A friend on Bracco. He sacrificed himself so I could live.
He believed in you. A lot of people depend on you, even if they don't know it yet. Keep going, Cal. For Prof. For everyone.
Planet Zepho, is it? This place took a very long time to clear. wonder if I can short that time.
Thanks, BD1.
Storage crate. From the other side, okay.
Hey now. What did we find?
Punch material. But like I said, I don't like punches. They'll
watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. What's that?
Come, trooper.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the men, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Scares. Shortcut. Okay.
This won't end well.
Stormtroopers.
That's probably not good.
I thought I could parry better. Bad at this game. Wait, is there a way here? Oh, there is. And found a chest.
Oh, okay. So what was in there?
Yeah, emitter acquired. Okay, that's skin for the lightsaber. Village.
Found the target.
Huh?
Yes. He's too scared.
I'm hungry.
I'm stepping back. I'm gonna be the last one standing.
Nope.
I have to mess up.
Nootroper. Okay. I'm gonna fight.
What's this? Okay.
Scout trooper. Oh, they were called scout trooper. Okay. Oh, wait, someone's shooting at me? Okay. Why is this corpse sunk on to the ground? Strange. Not anymore. More stuff to scan.
It's all lies.
Eviction notice.
The Empire just wanted this land.
You let your guard down soon.
Is the stream okay? Is it still choppy? Can't reach the target. The target's here. So choppy.
Good job.
Okay. Maybe I should increase the beat rate next time.
Hey there, BD1.
Maybe to about 6,000 or 8,000. Because it's 4,000 now.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes, frightened refugees, shipped off to work camps, or worse.
Eviction. Pack left by villagers, forced their homes by their Empire, and shipped off to labor camps or worse. Okay. It's just saying that the Empire is evil. Wait. Did they see me? Ready? Oh. There were two. I thought there was just one stormtrooper. There were two.
A little help.
Way too close.
Come back here.
So what was in there?
New outfit material acquired. Guardian. What's that? Oh, okay. It's a new outfit. Maybe I can use this one. Doesn't look much different, though. At least it isn't a poncho, so I'm gonna use it. Okay, where should I go now? Why did I fall? Oh, never mind. Can try again. Are these stormtroopers blind? They're not seeing me. Okay, now they saw me. Lightsaber sleeve acquired. Okay. Gideon resolve. Well, I think I can raid this guy.
I see you.
I see you too. That thing again. When I learn to force push, I mean pull, I can make this bridge come down. But the skill isn't learned yet, so I can't go there. At least not yet. Maybe sometime later when I revisit this planet. Oh, hey, look, what's up? I think I'll do a save here before I continue. Oh, I got skill points too. Two skill points. Let's see. Let me see what I can learn. Sprint, strike, force, attunement, leaping slash. Can learn one dash strike and a force attunement should be nice because it's passive. Oh, Turk's here too. He's back. Okay. once knew this guy called Luke. He logged in and said that character somewhere. Then he disappeared and stopped responding. You mean from Arrow? Was that breakfast? How was breakfast? Did you have a good breakfast today? By the way, I'm retrying this game from my first try. Oh, actually, it's my third try. The first time I just like didn't know much of the game, so I just quit in the beginning part, and then second try I got stuck from a boss battle. So after a while I'm trying this again. What's Vesper doing in these parts of Twitch? He followed my channel from yesterday, by the way. And I follow his channel too. So dark in here. Oh, you bought Pokemon cards. Gonna open one pack per sub now. Oh, really? How many cards did you buy? Wait, where should I? Where am I going now? Wait. Oh. This way. There's a chest over here.
Hey now.
Four packs. Cause I figured no way I can get more than four subs in one stream. Oh, why not? Can get more than four. Oh, nice job. You took care of the stormtrooper for me. This rat. Oh! Whoops. Didn't see that one. Shouldn't have got hit. Oh, too fast. I'm gonna try again. Oh, hey, Ginny, what's up? Thanks for dropping by. Outdoor streaming, so yeah, I'm gonna do it sometime. Let's see. I'm very late for you. Thanks for dropping by, Ginny. And hope you have a good night. Okay. Oh wait. Let me try again. Was I too quick? I think I should do it a little bit slower. Okay. That worked. can I get the best time?
That looks like a problem.
Sorry, you attacked me first, so I was fighting back. Philok, what's this? Oh, goat. Okay. Spot me.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting are terrible. I'm just saying it's not my fault if I miss a target.
Yeah, it's not your fault. It's probably my fault.
I got it!
No, you don't. Is that RPG? He's cheating. Rocket launcher trooper. Whatever. Oh, no problem. Hope you have a good night, Junie. Did he really try to fire an RPG at close range? Yeah, I think he did. They're idiots. They even attack when they know it's suicidal. Should make for time. Let me see. Okay, now we'll do. Oh, what's that?
That's gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Okay, I remember now. So fun to parry and deflect their lasers. My BP one was reacting to something. Is it this door? Oh, shortcut unlocked. Okay. Wait. BP one is trying to say something. What is it? Okay. Nope. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait. Where are you going? Sees me from up. Guess it's that guy over there. Oh, RPG. Never mind. Sorry. I apologize. This way. Oh, okay, maybe not.
Enemy here.
Okay.
Someone, help.
Why do you call for help when you have more number? By the way, changing the note seems to work on a verification today. Oh, nice. That's good news. Okay, there's something
I
to scan.
Can't push it.
Mark, location marked. Press M to hold a map. Seek the eye of the storm. Hopefully it stays that way. Yeah, okay, that's nice. But yeah, if it doesn't work again, you can tell me anytime. Scum link must be another scum link thing. That means I can't go there yet, because I don't have the ability.
There,
oh, what's that? What's, oh my god, there's that rat over here. Inside the cave, huh? That's crazy. Didn't even expect a monster in the cave.
There's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Link, another scum link. I can't see them talking inside.
Nothing bad at all.
That's funny. You can still hear them talking from outside. To set up our queue. I see. No big deal. When you need help, you can let me know anytime. Evidence of a fight. Okay, that's nothing big. So I think I'll come later. It's not the time now for this place. Oh wait, one skill point I have. Can't learn leaping slash now because it's two skill points. Sprint strike. Impart slow. Evasive kick. Hold shift. Oh, I think I'll learn sprint strike first. Okay. I make coffee instead of tea. It's worth coffee drink. By the way, you like coffee?
I see you.
Oh wait, there's an enemy. Oh, not so tough. Even with the machine gun, laser machine gun. Heavy assault trooper. Wait, how do I get up there? Did I bomb?
Be careful! Get pressure on him! Stay
Ouch.
With him! We'll take you down!
Oh! Wow! So many gangbang.
He's going down!
Ganking.
I think I'm done.
Lose to a bunch of new troopers. I came to the same spot again because I fell. How is this connected?
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. I'll call you on. I'll see you.
Scumlink again.
Turn seed
acquired. Oh, okay. Finally, I got a seed for the terrarium. Oh, hey, what's up? Purple Moon. Well, thanks for dropping by. Another chest. Actually, I haven't found this one before.
Oh, okay.
So it's kind of new.
What was in there?
New lightsaber sleeve acquired. Elemental nature. That's cool. It's a new lightsaber skin. Hope you're doing good. Yeah, I'm doing good. Hey, how dude? What's up? So, yeah. I'm just re-challenging this game. It's actually the one I played before, but couldn't beat the game. So I'm doing a retry. Oh wow! How do you really have like 34,000 points? Wow, that's a lot. You should check the top ranks. Maybe you're in the first now. Oh, Sky Fortress. I see. Did you get something from Sky Fortress? I have to go there, that platform where I'm seeing. But probably not yet. Not yet. Yep. Another slope. Ooh. Another stormtrooper with the RPG. Oh my god, that's not nice.
Help me!
Oh god, please! Oh god damn it! This idiot just blew himself up. So, like I said, they're idiots. They just like don't care if. If they're even in close range, they just they just shoot and think later. They're stupids. Even if it kills themselves.
Stim.
But too bad I can't just push them with force. I don't have the ability yet.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants.
This oh wait, Jackson is in the first place. Points. And then Kershaw Kill. About to torture myself with life skill on the army. Oh, the Russian server. You're playing from there, I see. Project Auger Officer. Gonna set up stream. Okay, see you later, Kanima. Thank you so much. I'll do another shout out for you. Accept? Wait, did you ask me for duel? I didn't notice that. Oh, you did. Sorry, I just figured that out. Wait. I'm going to lurk for a while. Okay, no problem. So dark in here. Let's find way. Oh yeah. Of course. Oh wait. You're doing unblockable attacks too? You didn't do the buckler? Oh, I didn't. I didn't do it. I might do it later, but I don't really. Yeah, I can do it later. I'm not really in rush for that event, cause I didn't really get anything good from that event yet. I think there are more things to explore. See if there's anything I missed. This is the way I came. Is this door interacting? No. How about this? I guess not. Okay. Oh, another slope. Okay. This part I have to use force. Oh, bad timing. I should have waited. Is there something? Oh, there is. There is a chest. Stuff. Actually, I haven't found this before. I've missed a lot of things. Oh wait. Oh, I have to go up.
Your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Oh, finally, saving point. Last needing saving for... Oh, so bad. Yeah. Two stims are refilled again. Okay, let's fight.
Don't be back. Your guard is pretty solid.
Oh, unblockable.
You can't escape us. Get out of the way. Range is going down. Advance with caution. Try dodging that.
Oh, shit. God damn it. Right, rolling right in front of that guy. Okay, let's fight. Oh, that's pretty close. Almost got myself killed. Mantis skin, okay. Don't really need it, but better than nothing. Another ice slope.
Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Use. Something was gonna come up.
Interesting. We're on the right track.
Hmm.
through.
Oh, okay.
There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
Meditate. Oh, stupid goat. So aggressive. And resolve to okay, that's another skin. What's this?
Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
More of these stupid boats.
I need one!
Not a nice way to die. Yeah, I just died. Okay. How shall I get my revenge? From behind. Wow. Stupid goat. Another one. Teams. got. Not you again.
These things are pretty
acquired.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
There to go. I think this is the right place. Yeah, I should unlock push force, but I didn't do it yet. Hey bro, what's up? Yeah, I didn't do it yet. Maybe I have to go further to do that.
Supposed to find. He's a little
eccentric. Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Eye of the storm. Yeah, I have to learn the force push to push this ball to that place, but right now I don't have that ability.
Did you see that? Ugh.
Hmm?
Kongus. Oh. Yeah, those things explode. From nowhere. Some saving point. Oh, hey there. Welcome to my stream. I got one skill point, by the way. Impart slow. I think I'll save skill point for now. It's not better, so save SP for now. Yeah, that was what I was thinking. Yeah, to unlock better skills. Exactly what I thought. I don't have force to push, not yet. So I should be going somewhere else. Oh, but not this way. Not this way. guy. At least not yet. At least I have to learn the force push. How do I do that? I mean, where do I learn it? Wait, is that poster gone? Oh, can't go in here. Wait a minute. Unfortunately, he can't climb up, so I'm safe. Slow. God damn it. It wasn't a good time of jumping. Oh wait, I heard a sound. Wait, what is that? Strange plant over there. Wait, I can't cross. I can't go across. Then maybe it's not here. Or maybe I could have missed something. Oh, I can go up there. Why didn't I notice it?
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Thing again. I have no other choices. This guy? Maybe not. Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Why can I fight this team? I should. Maybe I should run jump. Oopsie, oopsie. That's not the way to go through. Can you use him to destroy those pipes? Maybe I can try. I can try that. But it's kind of risky. I'm not sure if that works. Oh, actually, it did make me go through. It did destroy the
obstacle. This is an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
So you're right about that. Oh, but I got hit. I got hit by that stupid exploding plant. right to go there. I don't know what. Oh, okay. Now I went through. Oh, hey there. Welcome to stream. This is the part where I learned one of the skills, about force skill. I guess it doesn't matter.
I do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path defy.
Oh yeah, this is right. This is the part where he learns one of the
try again
force skills. Push the ball.
Keep your eye on the ball.
Push the ball toward the target. Oh, it's number two. Okay.
Good. Continue.
Oh, I must hit the target?
Push the ball before it reaches
you. Oh, okay. I got it.
Try again.
Wait, why is it not working? Why is it? Okay.
Faster now. Complete faster? The test.
Do I have to do it faster?
Stands in the way, comes the way.
But like you said, I learned the push force now. Force push.
I did it.
So there must be some ways I can go through now, which I couldn't do before. Wait, where should I go first? Here or here? Let me just go on the right first. Not like you could use sword to destroy those doors, but yeah, lightsaber, yeah. Maybe they can't be sliced with lightsabers. Can I go up like this? Oh yeah, I can.
This guardian was destroyed long ago.
Tomb guardian. Oh, those annoying enemies.
Oh, all right then. What's that mean?
New lightsaber material acquired. So, Slivian iron. Slivian iron. I'll check it later. Okay. Can't wait for their double lightsaber. Yeah, yeah, they do have the double lightsabers. I think it was from the another planet, not this one. Yeah. See, the eye of the storm. Oh.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this line. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on
stop
an old
playing
friend.
After getting. Oh, oh, really?
If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
I think I can fight it with the force. Recovering so fast. It is taking damage though. First time I played this game, I didn't know how to beat.
Nice job.
So I had a hard time. Did you play Sekiro Shadows Die Twice? No, I haven't played it. When I saw someone playing it, I thought it was too difficult for me. But it looked like a fun game though. Oh, I can force push it. Okay. That's nice. Destination unlocked. I think I'll save it here. New skills are available. Whoa, I got some new skill points and some new skills as well. So what should I learn? Burst slow and part slow. Enhanced force recovery. Mass push. Improved stims. And then survival skills, agile deflection. Cal automatically deflects blaster balls, bolts, while he's sprinting or while running. Yeah, that's a lot of them, right? Greater force attunement, cost maximum force is increased. And then survival skills. Hmm. Oh. I think I'll get this one, Agile Deflection. It's pretty useful when running. Yeah, this is what happens when I run. And it's pretty good because Kyle just like deflects automatically when he runs. Pretty cool skill. And improved stims. Yeah, I think this is a good skill. Not if I'm an expert, but you know, I really suck at this game. I get hit a lot, so I kind of need this improved stims. You thought about the same thing, I see. Yeah, it's definitely really helpful. Okay, so where can I go now? Whoops. Oh, yeah, now I can kill this guy. Oops, we missed. Can you use your weapon again? Perfect. Gonna make some tea? Okay. Where should I go now? Oh, yeah. This is it. I can push this ball now. So where is the next problem? Oh, this might work. I mean, it should work. Go up. Wait. What does that do then? Go here now. This way is open. That coffee was awful. Oh, really? Actually, I only drink coffees when they are with the latte. Milk coffee. Milk coffee, I mean. Okay. Can use this ball. Wait, where is it going? Is it going down? Oops. Ooh.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
It's going up there by itself. Oh, actually, with the wind. By the wind. Okay, I get it. Alirum.
Utterly fascinating.
It's fascinating, and so what? Is that it? I need some hints. Oh wait, this place looks familiar. Oh, this one. Now I understand. Oh, nice, nice. Actually, I didn't remember how to do this, but I just figured it out somehow. So now I have to wait. What do I have to do with this ball? Let me check. Let me think for a moment. Oh yeah, this ball needs to go up and must be placed here with this platform. So how do I do this? It's connected like this. Okay, so it comes out if I push it. Okay, now I get it. I remember. So if I push it here, it's gonna be rolled all the way up there. And it's gonna roll here and gonna, yeah, jump like that. But wait, why is it falling? Oh, okay, now I understand. Oh my god, it's so complicated. I have to slow it down when it reaches here. Oh, maybe I have to just push it when it gets here. That was right. Oh, I'm back to this place again. Okay, I see it. Now I see where to go. What would happen if I push the ball and stay there? And this thing close. That would be pretty funny.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A working chief.
Finally I got through.
They were old friends.
He's still around.
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
But wait, am I going up or down? It's kind of confusing. Oh, I think I'm going. Wait. Oh, it's going up. Okay. Somehow looked like I was going down. But actually, it's the walls going. The walls are going up. Save one more time. Okay, but let me check my stream time. Oh, it's 3 hours, 30 minutes already. I think I'll continue this game tomorrow or sometime later. Back to SF Hunt, Sky Fortress. Okay, good luck, Heldy. I'm gonna end stream soon, by the way. So I might have to say bye for now. Yeah, because I played it too long today. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Wait. Okay. I'm just gonna check the location.
So open the way for the Empire.
I don't have to be confused next time when I play. Okay. Location checked. I'll be continuing the game sometime soon. Maybe tomorrow, or if not available tomorrow, maybe sometime next week. Okay, so that's it. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, everyone. After ending this, I'm gonna play Arrow, so yeah, you guys have a good night. What happened, Turk? You lost your points? Turk, type in exclamation points so I can see how much points you have. 0 points? Oh my god. How did you lose them? I'll give you more points in that case. With 3,000 points? Okay. Because of Jackson? Why? How come? Okay, I'm gonna end stream, so hope to see you guys later. I might come back with Arrow, but not sure, because I'm gonna take a break for a moment. Anyway, see you guys later. Thanks for dropping by, and thanks for watching.